magnetic effect of the electric current, and it also called as electromagnet. So the relation between electricity and the magnet. So magnet, what will happen? So what is the main property of the magnet? So it attract property and the repulsion property. And we observe that when the current flow in the circuit, definitely magnetic effect of the current. Definitely magnetic field is created by passing the electric current in the circuit. So for this already we arranged circuit here. So by using wire and LED and battery and iron nail. So what we want to do is, so take the wire now. So this wire is so wounded, so around the iron nail, so like this. Okay. So after that, so connect this wire to the battery. Okay. Now current is passing through the circuit. So now current is circuit is closed circuit now. Okay, na? So what are the electric component here? So battery, wire. Okay, so then what I'm saying now? When current is passing through the circuit, and here magnetic field is affected. So magnetic field energy is created. So this experiment is done by Oersted. So Oersted did this experiment. So by using wire, battery, and switch, iron nail, as well as a LED, and by using the magnetic compass. So what is the use of this magnetic compass? You know, we can know that by using magnetic compass, we can know that the direction of the magnet. So magnetic compass always show the north and south direction. Okay, and what I am saying, this magnetic compass bring near to the keep under the wire. Okay, so magnetic needle is deflected here, so because of here current is flowing, in the circuit. In this circuit, what will happen? Current can produce magnetic field. Okay, now see here. Yes, come here, come on, sir. So you show the north and south direction, no?
Yes.
Okay, no? So keep magnetic compass near the below the wire. So deflect, no?
Yes.
So yes or no? Change the deflect.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Okay, observe. One by one. So actually south and north direction. Okay, no? Did you observe? See here. Yes. Go back. Yes, come on, see one by one. Yes. Yes. Okay, next come. Yes, next. Come fast. Okay. So we confirm that current produce magnetic field. So that relation is called as
electromagnet.
Yes. Yes, you can. One by one. See and go back. Yes. See and go back. Yes, go back. Go back. Yes. Yes. Yes, next. Come. We confirm that current can flow. Current produce
magnetic field.
So magnetic field. So yes or no, this relation is called as the relation between magnetic field and electric current is called as
electromagnet.
Okay, no? Yes.